It's recording.
Hi, I'm Erica Clark, and I'm here with the City of New Braunfels Solid Waste Manager, Mike Mundell. June 17th is National Garbage Man Day, and we're here to talk about our local waste collection efforts. Mike, can you tell me a little bit about your department and what it is y'all do?
In the Solid Waste and Recycling Department, we go out to the residential areas and the commercial businesses and throughout town and pick up all the trash that they generate, and then for the residential recycling areas, we pick up all the recycling and deliver it to the material recovery facility in San Antonio.
All right, and how many garbage men do you have on staff, and how many garbage trucks do you have?
The Solid Waste and Recycling Division has a grand total of 55 people in the division, and we have 27 collection vehicles that are out on the road daily.
In a typical year, how many stops do y'all make, and how many pounds of garbage do you make?
In the commercial and residential trash collection divisions, we made 1.3 million stops last year, and we picked up over 58,000 tons of trash. And in the green waste and recycling division, we stopped more than 854 times and picked up about 10,500 tons of material.
And what happens to the garbage once it's picked up?
The garbage, we take it out to the Mesquite Creek landfill that's run by Waste Management, and there they bury it on a daily basis. At the end of the day, they'll cover it with some temporary cover, or daily cover they call it, and then we start back again early in the morning around 7 o'clock.
Well, thank you for your time and everything you do for our community, and happy National Garbage Man Day.
Thank you.